Suicide Stop stories. The recent survey had been linked to the initial looks of science class secret experiment being conducted in the science lab. Authorities are still investigating. In ongoing news, the disappearance of Mr. Mayfield and the main suspect in the time has left no one wanting the job. They're finally being offered a prime parking spot, a Wildcat hoodie, extra pots in the cafeteria, and a dress out day. Mr. Darren Brown's convinced to take the job. When it was announced that the street dress code had been eliminated, it was rumored that Sally Kell resigned, but she in fact did not, and just is in American rehab with withdrawals and putting this family so down.
Honey, your shirt, take off your hat. Honey, your shirt, take off your hat.
Just
like give your shirt.
So, Scale, how do you feel about this policy? Also, expect delays in the downstairs south hallway from Tuesday till Friday. Construction for Mr. Moss Wall will begin due to serious collision with the desk. And thank God, little Billy does.
Oh yes, thank God. Mark Martin and Toledo Buffet invite you to celebrate their wedding at the First Church of Little Baptist. Happy will be back to school in a week after his bout in the hospital due to a foot injury. In that week, he plans to finish his crosswords and soak up his toe. In other news, it has been discovered that the mystery meat in the cafeteria has a direct connection to the missing buddies and the small animal character. And in breaking news, the new AP European class has been met and filled to capacity with a total number of 30 girls and 2 boys. This is the first time it has happened in history. For a mere high school student. Here to remark on this is the instructor, David.
You remember in ninth grade when everyone was older than us?
Yeah, what about?
That was awesome.
Oh, it.
Grand Turago.
And I'm Brad Lewis.
And you are DuPont. You are. A little bit about ourselves. We're from a small, big-living village in Austria.
Yeah, you'll be following our cousin's footsteps. If he is the most people in the world, maybe perfect.
Arnold Schwarzenegger!
Now, before you leave home, you must warn Mel to that your cousin's not. You don't want to do that, right? Yeah. We can't raise your warm up. That's how it's you.
Yeah, so don't be jerking us around.
We are not here to cut you down, you know? You want to walk?
You walk! So here the number is.
And tonight we're here to present the award for the worst case of senior artists.
Aaron, would you like to know for me?
I'm about to win on the radio. Man, you might think I'm a joke. I'm not going to be part of your system.
Thank you.
Bowling team one state, one football in two minutes.
Flowers.
Chelsea Lenny. Summer Beard. Summer Beers.
Thank you.
friends said, sorry, I got there at the house. Some people even thought I was going longer than a key. One thing is another. If you're artistic like Van Gogh or Monet, or your art looks like a photo. When I was a little girl, the world is full of mysteries. Some you feel and some you see. Some will sing and some will dance and some will just see pitch. And some have just beyond hair as beautiful as yours in the center. The artistic can't just be better than me.
Brewington and Cody. J.P. Holly Arnold. Seth Gordon. Rebecca Moody.
Rebecca.
E.J. Davidson. Alex Jackson. Sadie Steele. Amanda Harkle. Jenna Baines and BJ Davis.
good one.
My soul, with my soul, it is. like Kevin Garnett. Anything is possible!
Yeah, I never thought I'd be on the road. It's the thing you want to know. Yeah, cause I am happy.
Okay, now my vote. Jackson, After a series of staggering defeats, Blue Oyster Cult assembled a recording studio in late 1976 for a session with famed producer Bruce Dickinson. And, lucky for us, the cameras were rolling.
No question, Bruce Dickinson.
This award is presented to the person who...
I'm the boss.
No, David. You're not nominated for this award. This award goes to the person who is hardworking.
Like the boss.
Has a good future.
Like the boss.
And overall will succeed.
Like the boss.
So that successful day for you.
No doubt.
All right, well, by the clock you thought it would be.
Nope.
David, are you sure?
It ain't me.
Well, whatever you say, let's go ahead and find out who the nominees are. Brian Flowers?
April Kirby?
Yeah. Alex Jackson?
Cameron Massey?
Jessica Murray?
Yeah.
Bradley North?
Tiffany Golden?
Yeah.
Jordan Sid?
Yeah.
Shelby Starr?
Yeah.
And Rachel.
Jessica Murray and Bradley North.
Let it be.
There is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let me. I wake up to the sound of music, but memory comes to me. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be.
Thank you. he's gone. Who's that walk up my TV?
It's me.
Thank you.
Chelsea Daniels.